Good evening and welcome to KOR. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Opportunity here. The Dane must take the lead here. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. And the corner kick, the referee's verdict. Will he find the net? And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And a good tackle. And he's in. Can he finish? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here it is again. And it was never really in doubt, was it? He was always going to score from there.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And they need to get tighter here. A fine reading of the situation. That's how to dispossess your opponent. And back to the keeper. A concession of a corner here. Chance maybe. A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way. Well, they have it again. And a tidy challenge. Oh, they get them. Now, this could really lift spirits. Real chance. A smart stop here. Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Oh, big opportunity. Still a chance. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Hwang Ui-jo. Chances on. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Bentancur. Jimenez. Perfect tackle. Now, let's see what they can do here. But timely defending when it mattered. Oh, they've lost it. And a tidy tackle. And taken away. This could be the equaliser. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Well, can they find the magic they need from this corner? He read it well defensively. And that is going to be a free kick. Song Joon-ho. Jeong Seong-hyun. worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
So back underway, dead level, 2-2. Song Joon-ho. Kwon. How can they nudge in front late on here? And a goal kick is the outcome. Valverde. Bentancourt. And just 5 minutes remaining. Georgian de Arrascaeta. Real defensive commitment there. Hwang Ui-jo. The outcome is a goal kick here. Bentancourt. Good tackle, taken away. And there we have it. The referee says that will do it for this match. It was pretty even, and that has been reflected in terms of the scoreline, Stuart.
Yeah, very difficult to split them over the 90 minutes.
Hello, great to have you with us. Welcome to the distinctive Al Bayt Stadium with its tent-like structure. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And both teams with one game each under their belt already, let's see how they fare this time around. It's the Korea Republic up against Portugal.
Well, Derek, after their draw on the opening day, it's vital they get 3 points at home today. This should be an intriguing game, I think.
And this confrontation is underway. It's there for him. Well, but not wanting to put too fine a point on it. That goes down as a tame effort and easy for the keeper. Clears it away. And they need to, must take the lead here. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. It did look on for them, but not to be. Losing possession. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Bernardo Silva. William Carvalho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Nicely timed tackle. Well, he's certainly not alone. And this could be the equaliser. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. But into the keeper's gloves. Well, not really what you want to see from your keeper. And now back with the keeper. Keeper's in trouble. And Portugal will get the throw in. Well, play was allowed to carry on, but now that it's come to a halt, a caution. Fernandes. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw in. Well, wait, don't go anywhere. We're going to have 5 additional minutes. difficulties for the goalkeeper. And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, just look at this again. What was he thinking? Too slow, too ponderous, and it's cost them a goal here.
So back underway following the equaliser. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. And a timely intervention. Wang. Real chance. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. A chance now with the corner. Keen to take it short here. Well, trying his luck from a long way out, but the keeper saw it all the way. Effective challenge. Kim. Cho Hyun Woo. Kim Min Jae. Goalkeeper has it. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped.
Well, here it is again, and he's a bit unfortunate, you have to say. But it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. And he's in. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Ruben Neves. And into the last 15 minutes of action. William Carvalho. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. On. Well, until they have a goal. And he's made headway. It's opened up for him. Touched onto the woodwork. Corner then. And with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And they're making a change. On a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Rafael Leao. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Strong. And the final whistle. And they're going to have to come to terms with this. A defeat not at all what they were planning for, Stuart.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Good evening and welcome to Al KOR. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And two games in the books already for these two sides. This, their final group stage test. It's the Korea Republic facing Ghana.
Well, you have to be consistent in these group games. You can't afford to have an off day, otherwise you're out the running before you know it. Anticipating a really good game though, Derek. Hope we're not disappointed.
Great opportunity! Oh, powerful effort! Close! Idrissou Baba. Kudus. Well-timed tackle. Opportunity it is! Son. Can he put them in front? And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Quang. Son. Will he find the net? Well, last-gasp defending, but brilliant defending. A real opening now. Can he convert? Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
Well, as you can see, that's a wonderful finish. He just sees the keeper off his line and lifts it over him. That was a great bit of skill.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Partey. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. He's in with a chance. And with that, they thwarted the opportunity. And cleared away. Son, will it be? And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
So underway again. And a 2-0 advantage here. Effective challenge. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. What can they do from here? Oh, big chance! Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
And it's gone behind for the corner. And he did what he had to do defensively. Lee Jae-sung Kim. Smuggled away. Son. Trying his luck from long range. And it wasn't a taxing save. Partey. Kudus. Ayew. And here's Partey. Chance to make a game of it here. It is a decent looking attack here. Not a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Well, a struggle to get it away properly. Well, a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Oh, could be! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And in it goes! They're getting closer. They're not finished yet.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. Time is not on their side. This corner could help their prospects as they look for an equaliser. He opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes in search of the equaliser. And never quite had the header on the target. And Kim has it. Son Joon-ho, Kim Min-jae. And the final whistle is sounded. It has gone to plan for them. They get the win they were looking for here, Stuart.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive.